On the little Italian island of Torcello, King Farouk of Egypt runs into a friendly ambush. Honeymooning with Queen Nariman, the camera-shy king allows himself to be photographed. Not only by us. The last man who tried to take this picture met the king's bodyguard. Best to keep it long distance. But all goes most amicably, and the royal couple pose peacefully.
Got her.
The king's aversion to cameras overcome. He and his queen just smile the smile of all couples on honeymoon.